to make this beautiful motif. Let's begin from the starting. A ring of 12 loops which is formed like a sun, which looks like a sun. Hold the thread, take the thread, wrap it around your finger, make a cross, insert the needle, put the knot, make the first knot. This will be the first knot. And now let's keep some distance. Hold the finger here, insert the needle as shown. This thread on top, and this should be back thread, should be wrapped anti-clockwise, and place a knot. Pull this loop, first knot, first loop, and now at another bit of distance, insert the needle, wrap the thread anti-clockwise, hold this thread here and pull it slowly at equal distance so that the loops are all equal. Hold your finger here, insert the needle, wrap the back thread anti-clockwise, pull this thread, third loop. Similarly, we have to make 12 loops. Six, seven, ten, 11, and this is the last petal that loop that I'm going to do to close this ring. That's it, 12, and now we are going to remove the finger and pull this thread slowly to form a ring. This is it, the sun of 12 loops. Now the second row will be only chain over the petals. After completion of 12 petals of the first row, I'm proceeding with second row. That will be only knots for the previous petals. And chain will be a little elongated. Leave a bit of space and then make a knot for the second row. Insert the needle inside the petal. Keep this thread on top of the needle. Back thread should be wrapped anti-clockwise and pulled to make a knot. Next, also the same thing. Back thread should be wrapped anti-clockwise. Next, again thread inside the petal, make a knot. One more inside the petal, thread inside the petal, this thread on top, and the back thread should be wrapped anti-clockwise. These are the knots. And now this will be the last petal of the second row. That's it. And this row is completed. And now we'll go over beehives, that is the second row. Place the needle in center of this chain and make a knot. Leave the thread a little loose so that the hives will be a little bigger. Insert the needle again in center of the next chain. Wrap the thread anti-clockwise. And the knot should be placed in center of this beehive. This is how you are going to do this row. See that the knots are placed in center of the previous chain and pull it tightly so that it will hold firmly. this will be the last chain of the previous row, that is the second row. That's it, and I'll show you the next row. Next.